Where am I? All I see is white. What's going on? Oh, what's this? Why am I in bandages? Oh, wait. I remember now. That Neko shot me. I guess the police came with an ambulance and brought me to a hospital. I just hope they got that Neko too. But it's not like they can arrest a ghost, can they? Ugh. Where are the Ghostbusters when you need them? I just don't ever want to see that Neko again. I can't believe they would actually do this to me after all I've done for them. Oh. Hello, Doctor. Yeah, I'm awake, as you can see. Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better. I just want to thank you guys for saving me. I thought that was the end. I really thought I might have died on that hardwood floor. Oh, hello to you too, sir. Who are you? Oh, okay. You're a detective. Great. You just want to ask me a couple questions about what happened? Sure. Okay, well, starting from the top, I was home last night, or tonight. I'm not even sure what day it is at this point, but I kept getting knocks on my door during the storm. I wasn't sure who it might be because every time I went to check to see who was there, the doorway was empty. But eventually, I found the culprit in my living room, a Neko. So I called the police to arrest them, and they did nothing. They saw no crime, so they left. And I soon realized this was because the Neko was a ghost. The next thing I knew, I was on the ground, crying, bleeding, and pleading for my life. The Neko shot me. They did this to me. And now, I'm here. Why are you looking at me like that? That facial expression, detective. Yes, the ghost Neko shot me. Doctor, why are you looking at me like that too? Gosh, what's going on? You want to know what a Neko is? Well, it's basically kind of like a cat person. No, I'm not saying any of this as a result of the pain medication. I know it might sound crazy and hard to believe, but it's true. I really was shot by a ghost Neko. Ugh, they think I'm crazy. They probably aren't gonna let me out of here for a while as a result. No, detective. I absolutely did not do this to myself. I can't believe you would even ask me that. Oh, okay. You guys are gonna give me more time in here until the meds have fully worn off to give me another chance to tell the story. Okay. Unless I change the story, I could be in here forever. Who's gonna believe that a ghost Neko shot me? I should have never taken them in the first place. There they are now, Doctor. I know it might sound crazy, but I promise you, standing in that corner over there with an evil grin is the ghost Neko, and they're staring at me. No, no. What are you writing on that notepad? You just have to believe me on this one. No, where are you guys going? Don't leave me with them. Please don't leave me in here alone. Uh-oh. What do you want from me? Just leave me alone. Don't you have a place in hell to fill? Why don't you go down and do that? Go burn with the other rotten, entitled neckos. I just want to know, how could you do this to me after everything I did for you? What an ungrateful bitch. Oh yeah, did you think shooting me would make me gain even an ounce of fear of you? Well, maybe it did for a second or two. But as you stand in front of me now, even in ghost form, all I see is a sad, pathetic, homeless, and also dead Neko. In fact, the doctor and detective don't even believe in your ghostly existence. How does that make you feel? Or your ghostly, demonic existence, I should say. Because you're definitely going to hell. And, you don't want to pull another stunt. You don't want to try to kill me again. The last thing you want is for me to die. Because I promise I'd come down to the deepest, hottest corner of hell to find you and deal with you myself, Neko. As I said before you shot me, like the coward that you are, I'm not afraid of you. And I'm not afraid of anything that you can do. You will never gain an ounce of respect from me, Neko. Violence was never the way to go. In the end, you won nothing. I'll simply go along with the doctors and pretend that my original story was a result of the drugs. And I'll get out of here, going back to my lovely life without you. And you'll continue to be a sad, dead Neko, burning in hell. I love that. Well, anyways, I think it's time you left my hospital room. Go and haunt someone else. Someone who will actually care. Someone that will at least be scared, or at least entertained by your presence. There are children on the other floor, actually. Maybe they'd find a spooky ghost cat to be entertaining. Go be their clown. I'm going to sleep to continue my recovery. I just know that by the time I wake up, you better be gone. This is over. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell for more videos. Sleep tight.